How would you know whether your business will succeed? Flip a coin? Ask a fortune teller? Well, you could try that, but isn't it better to take matters into your own hands? With a tool like Google Trends, you can easily put it off. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use it to ensure your business success. Hi everyone, my name is Alicia and you're watching AliDropship channel, the place where online entrepreneurs can find answers to the most topical questions. Our team provides you with all the necessary information to make your business thrive. Also, we have developed the most advanced e-commerce tools to let you enjoy your dropshipping journey. Check out this video to find out more. Why is it so important to find the right niche? Because if you make the wrong choice, you'll have to close down your store, find a new niche and start over. That's not a big problem since dropshipping is not an expensive business to run. You can watch this video to learn how to start one just for $147, but who wants to spend their time and effort in vain? There are some excellent tools you can use to avoid making such a mistake. One of them is Google Trends, and after watching this video, you will be able to use it to evaluate your business idea before giving it a try. But it's important to mention the other option that can help you decide on a niche. The first one is a free niche tool you can find on our website. All you need to do is answer 11 questions to evaluate various niche prospects for your online store. The system scores a niche from 1 to 5 and gives you advice on the best ways to implement your idea. We highly recommend you use this free tool after checking your niche with Google Trends. I'll leave the link in the description below. The second way is to leave it to the professionals to pick the most suitable niche for you. You can easily get in touch with them if you go to the services section on AliDropship website. As a result, you'll get 3 carefully assessed niche options to choose from, various target audiences, and a whole lot more. Now let's go back to Google Trends research. This free tool allows you to put your doubts and worries to rest. By using it, you can look into prospective customers and size up the potential of your business idea. Let's say you want to start an online store that is focused on art materials because that is something you're interested in. And as you can learn from our video on how to find a good niche, it's best if your business is related to your personal interests. You go to the Google Trends and type in the search field art materials. The graph you see shows the dynamics of people's interest in art materials over the last 12 months. Let's zoom out a bit and change the span from 12 months to 5 years. This way, we make the picture more comprehensive. Now you can see that there are seasonal surges and dips in demand. So, what's the conclusion? It's a pretty stable niche, though you should be ready for some dry spells, right? Yeah, but if demand is low in one country, it might be high in others. What about focusing on specific geographic market? For example, the USA or Spain or any other country you like, that could be more opportune. Luckily, Google Trends allows you to take a look at any market you want to target. Just change worldwide to, let's say, United States in the first column on your left, and Google Trends will zero in on the US. What's next? Ready to dropship art materials to American customers? Still not sure? Let's say you also like sports. Maybe dropshipping sportswear is a better option. Well, let's find out. Just type sportswear in the compare field on your right and hit the enter button. Now it's as clear as a day that sportswear is trending more in the USA. You can even see that it surpasses art materials in every state if you scroll down a bit. But does that mean that you should choose sportswear over art materials? There is something you may be overlooking. If you decide to sell sports clothing, you're going to come up against Nike, Adidas, and other famous brands, while you won't face such competition if you choose art materials. So, when looking for a suitable niche, you need to bear in mind the presence of powerful rivals. It could be challenging to compete with them. That's it. Now you know how to check your niche idea for a dropshipping store using a data-driven approach. Google Trends is a great tool to validate your business idea. But there are more ways you can check whether your niche idea is a good choice, and I recommend you pull all the methods together to come up with the best option and ensure your future success. Don't forget that you can order your ready-to-go online store on AliDropship website and start your dropshipping business as quickly as possible. For this, you just need to look at the description below. I left the link along with the links to AliDropship niche tool and niche research service there. Check it out! If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and stay tuned for more useful videos. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye!